Match 61. Oh, I gotta get these quests done with. I wanna go back to the 301. So, shotguns. Blah, blah, blah. And then light machine guns. Lifeline Revenant or Valkyrie.
Spotted.
Got some materials.
Target over there. Got some extra supplies. Could be some loot here. I'll let you know. Listen up, I'm getting shot at.
Hey, care package.
Broken enemy shield. Getting shot at.
Cracked an enemy shield. Hey, I'm getting shot.
Broken enemy shield.
Recharging shields. Contact with hostile.
Enemy down. Need to recharge my shields.
Real?
They spotted me. Throw your checkout right here. Contact with target.
Come on, Mitch.
Hostile close.
Say hello. Quit lambing, I gotcha. I'm spotted. Taking fire.
Facing.
Enemy shields broke. Reloading.
Shield up.
Just giving my shields a recharge.
Taking fire, brother.
Well, this is definitely the first match of the day. That was shitty, but I can't believe the first shot actually hit him. What's really fucked up is I was actually holding C to tell him thank you for the shield because I played so much Overwatch yesterday.
Spotted me. I'm taking shots. Recharging my shield.
Watching over there.
Keep
Throwing some cover for my brothers. Let's check out this way.
Void running.
Patching myself up a bit.
I gotta bail. I need some shields.
Getting shot at. This time I'm down.
Extra supplies over here.
Taking damage over here. Cracked an enemy shield. Reload.
Enemy over there. Enemy shield's broke.
No problems. I've been downed.
Enemy down. Reloading. Listen up, I'm getting...
Bad position. Fuck me. First matches are always so fucking rough, and I'm playing like garbage. Apparently not as bad as him, though. She's so tiny, she can't reach it.
Picked up some materials.
Hostile close. We got some extra supplies.
Care package. Care package coming in.
Shield up.
Jumping.
Target spotted.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
I'm spotted, taking fire.
Broken enemy shield.
Just giving my shields a reach.
I'm getting shot.
Contact. Help.
Cracked an enemy shield. Reloading.
Target spotted.
I'm down.
On your feet. Lifeline's got your back. Health drone if you need it. I'm spotted. Taking fire. I'm down.
Damn, I missed both headshots too. This map has been fucking awful on positioning. Holy crap. Horrible.
Focus. They're about to win.
Some cover for my brothers. Recharging. Take it. I'm down, brothers.
Reloading. Quick land, and I gotcha. Deploy an health drone.
I downed an enemy. I've been downed. Help. Target over there.
Give me my shield to recharge.
Contact with hostile. Hostile right here. Not good. Thank you. Contact with target.
The fucking gas got him.
Up some materials.
Enemy spotted.
Care package inbound. Strategize.
Looks like a care package is coming in. Big dings in that.
Enemy shield crushed. Reload. One down. Dome shield out.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots. Enemy shield broken. Reloading.
Reloading. I'm getting shot.
Recharging my shields.
Reloading.
Give me my shield to recharge.
Shot at.
Hostile right here. Going to phase.
Taking fire, brothers. One down. No good, brother. I've been down.
Getting shot at. Enemy shield broken.
So when I knocked that guy, his teammate ran around and resurrected him. That's... I don't like leaving people unknocked, but I don't have the 301, so I can't just like instantly melt them.
Match point. We got this.
Contact with target.
Target over there.
Target over there.
Typically, you just gotta look for her shields, and that's how you know where they are.
Care package inbound. Strategize.
You hear that? There's a care package coming down.
Picked up some materials.
Extra supplies over here.
RE-45 here. I'm getting shot! Recharging shields. Dome shield out. Got some materials.
Throwing
Dark star.
Hey, I'm getting shot.
Frag out.
That reload, man. That reload fucking kills it. Oh, I almost had her too. Didn't technically get that knock, so I need to actually focus on killing them for the quest. Because I knocked someone, but they got resurrected, so it doesn't count. I wonder why they're taking the low angle. Typically, you'll get your ass kicked if you go down here.
Hostile right here.
Enemy shield trapped. Taking fire, boss.
Care package.
Frag out.
They'll never shoot, Judy.
Frag out. Frag out.
Enemy shield trapped.
Facing.
Hostile over there.
I'm hit. Could use some help. Down one. Reloading.
Target over there.
Taking fire, brothers.
Double kill.
I'm down, brothers.
Fuck me.
Getting shot at. Enemy shield broken. Reloading.
Gibby, if he sets up a shield and they kind of like battle back and forth, I can pick someone off. But if they rush in there, it's going to be 2v3 because I'm not rushing in with a sniper.
Materials. Care package coming in.
Enemy spotted.
Hostile over there.
Extra supplies over here.
Fire. Catching myself up.
Broke their shield now. enemy down.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Bravo! Bravo!
Contact with target.
Avoid jumping.
Hostile radio. Making contact with enemy.
Damn, I got two of the headshots. I could not get the last one. Damn, so close. It's all on you. No, no. Oh, she's fucked. She's fucked. See, that is the very bad part about not using an assault rifle, because you can down someone, but you do not get credit unless you win the round. So it's pretty stupid. I don't really like the whole everyone gets a free chance to come back to life. Usually you kill someone and they're dead. I can counter her shields at least. She won't get amp damage. Position. This is fucking horrible.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Enemy shield pushed. Listen up, I'm getting shot at.
Recharging my shields. Need to recharge my shields.
I could have swore she was gonna keep running, and then she just ducked. Fuck me. Yeah, 9 times out of 10 they keep running, they rush you. They rush you in fire. She literally just stopped and ducked. That was pretty smart on her part. Oh, finally that shit's done. Alright, let's try shotguns now.